alone. Leave us both the hell alone. I know what you are. I know why I needed you. But it's all over now. I don't need you anymore.
What do you want, James? Flowers? I don't want any damn flowers. Just go home already. Look at me. I'm disgusting. Between the disease and the drugs, I look like a monster. Well, what are you looking at? Get the hell out of here. Leave me alone already. I'm no use to anyone. I'll be dead soon anyway. It'd be easier if they just killed me. But I guess the hospital's making a nice profit off of me. Why are you still here? I told you to go. Are you deaf? James, I've been waiting. It's been so long. Didn't you want to see me?
Yes, more than anything. You're all I ever wanted.
That's not true, is it? Killed me, James.
Yes. I did. I couldn't bear to see you suffer.
Don't make excuses. I know how you saw me, how you felt. You really hated me, didn't you?
It's true, I may have had some of those feelings. It was a long 3 years. I was so tired.
Yes, I understand. I know I was a burden. You wanted a long, happy life. Something I couldn't give. Can she?
Mary, please, if I could...
No, James. Those were the last precious moments I had. How could I ever forgive you?
Ugh!
What is this?
It's what you've been looking for.
Let's go.
Better do something about that cough.